There are five other possible transitions as shown in red. The wavelength of the emitted photon for transition from A to C is 634 nanometers. Transition from B to C will result in visible light being emitted. Transitions produce photons with wavelengths between 135 nanometer to 172 nanometer. All these photons are in the ultraviolet region of the electromagnetic spectrum. An electron in the atom jumps from a lower to a higher energy level when it absorbs a photon of energy equivalent to the difference between the two energy levels. Dark lines corresponding to the frequency of these absorbed photons thus appear in the color spectrum. The observation suggests that discrete energy levels are likely to exist within the nucleus. Gamma photons are emitted when the excited nucleus goes from a higher energy state to a lower energy state. The difference in energy levels will be very large in the region of MeV.